You see, you have to sort of think a little bit and look a little bit at what you're playing. And theoretically, maybe you can figure it out, but I'm sure you could. I don't bother with theory because it confuses me.